세상을 만들어주는 게 너는 내 별이지 않아 예 호주니까 지금 이 시대도 미국의 장치니까 너는 언제까지 나지겠어 나에게만 빌려줘 우리는 너를 따라 이긴 바로 서로가 함께 나아가 난 언제나 춤을 꿈을 잡아 숨을 숨겨줘 널
Get down on my knees for this girl.
So far, this is the best we've ever felt in our lives, I think. So thank you for that.
Yeah!
I think we all felt a tiny bit nervous coming home. I know that might sound weird to you, but this is where it all began for us. It's probably where it will all end. And how you and us get along really means a lot to us. So thank you for making us so grateful to be alive. Each and every one of you, I don't know all of you by name. I imagine some of you are called Steve, so I'll address this to all the Steves. Are there any Steves? Yep, okay, Steve, you can pass this on to everyone else. That'd be great. So this is sort of the final song.
Not really,
but fine, sort of. And I was wondering if just for this one song, because this is a funny time on Earth, and we need to feel connected to you all as people, and not as numbers or what's it called, passwords or anything like that. Just human people, human souls. I wonder if just for this one song, we could be here together in Wembley, just us, and that means no cameras, no.
Yeah!
no Wii, no Nintendo Wii's, no Commodore 64s, nothing. Nothing electronic. You don't need this. This song, I promise this is on YouTube already. This song looks the same otherwise. It's not worth filming.